I got there last time. How much got? How much got? Cool little mural over there. I like that. I think this is it. Well, I just opened this door myself. I guess I'll let myself in. This is cool. There's a latrine. What's that look like? There's a big fucking hole in the ground. Alright, nothing great there. I'll just try and hold it for 5 hours. Okay. I am seat 15. 10, 13, 14, 15. It must be this one, yeah? That looks like seat 15 to me. Alright. Look at that, I got my bag up there. Okay.
Cool.
Kind of smells. I stick my camera out while it's rolling around. I guess we're stopping here. I didn't think we were going to. Interesting. Oh, it's nothing. Onward and upward. Station we stop at, I think, before we get to Shimla, Barog.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good. How are you? What's the difficulty training? 96 kilometers long, but it takes like 5 hours. 102 tunnels, 8 bridges, 2 curves, longest tunnels. It's a cool little mural. Now, I think it's time to get back on the train. Alright, get back on.
Bobby, what do you want, sir? Maggie, aloo paratha, bread omelet.
No, thank you. It's good. Alright, last leg of our journey is in 2 more hours. By the Barog. Barog. I know, right? Pretty good. Hello. Hello. Stopping at. I think that's what the green flag means. Keep going. Those giant pillars over there. I wonder what they're building. Yep. Keep going. City. to Shimla. Pretty much right on time. Alright, I made it. Now, I'll have to find my hotel and maybe get some food. That's a nice view. So, I'll end the video here.